to see you again, Mr. Chai.
Cinnamon, I gotta know. Did you realize Peppermint was related to Roxanne Vandelay?
Of course. Wasn't it obvious?
We're not all psych robots, dude.
Regardless, it was clearly a private matter she held close. It was not my business to tell.
That's very considerate of you.
Of course it is. Just as I do not tell everyone here your darkest secrets. They are very embarrassing indeed.
Nice work setting up our escape plan at the show.
Oh, I merely flipped the switch. Your showdown with Mimosa was much more work.
You can say that again. We put on a good show.
A Project Armstrong festival for the ages.
You didn't happen to get a video of it, you know, for remembering the good times?
Of course not. I live in the moment.
What's going on, Chai?
Hey, Peppermint. Ooh, I can't wait to see your face when you hear my plan.
I'm more worried than anything. If I had time, I'd curate a montage of your plans that have gone terribly.
Terribly amazing?
No. Just terribly. Granted, you find a way to get yourself out of them, so I can't complain too much.
That's because it's all going according to plan.
You specifically say you are improvising when you do stuff like that. That's the opposite of a plan.
The unplanned plan! That's the ultimate plan! I guess we can finally talk, if you want to, about you, Kale, your family.
The long stories may be for another day, but I think I took my mom's push for me to be someone better a bit too personally. I left home, wanted to do things my own way. But looking back, she probably only wanted the best for me.
You said she made your robotic leg.
I lost it in an accident when I was younger. She made it by hand. I tinkered with it a bit, but it's still pretty much how she designed it.
Sounds like Project Armstrong.
Technically, it was. I know that after she realized what technology can do in this case, she started up a unit within Vandelay to develop prototypes. And Kale is just rewriting that history. It's unforgivable.
Well, he's got more than just you angry at him. We've got your back.
I appreciate that, Chai.
Chai?
You doing okay? You look more worried than usual.
For the first time in a while, I don't know what to do. But even worse than that, you seem to, which is a little frightening.
It's because you're too tactical. You think inside the box.
Oh, believe me, I've approached this from multiple angles.
Well, I'm so far outside the box, there's like no box. Just some sort of spherical thing.
Like a sphere?
No, it's even more abstract than that.
Okay, this conversation isn't instilling any confidence, so just let us know when you have your plan figured out.
So, how does it feel to take down one of your old co-workers?
Mimosa. Honestly, I'm not dwelling on it.
I can see you two weren't the type to hang out after work.
Or be friendly, or even talk.
Yikes!
Yeah, Kale was the only one on her radar, but even that was second to her public image. Granted, if you wanted the world to know what you were up to, Mimosa was number one for that.
Well, now she's number done.
What is that with you and these jokes? They're honestly terrible.
Thank you. All right, here we go.
My preparations for the cannon have completed. Now to begin the careful adjustments.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Jai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Oh, there it is. I hope you like my design.
Stop the cannon!
Jai, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cinnamon, you're taking the worst.
And I even made those helpful icons to tell you which ones.
Come on.
Cinnamon's almost done. Just take out any security left.
But let's finish this off. Stop them!
Roll up my sleeve.
Cinnamon, it's stuck at 99%. What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Jai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Jai. Wreck that thing, and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Jai, turn it right and go.
To the ground, we need to take out the plates.
That's where I come.
Let's go!
Yes!
Captain, come on!
Try this out!
With only moderate suffering from Mr. Jai. The cannon is angled right at Ropefer's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Payload. This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever!
Let's hope this works.
That was not in my calculations. Good news. He'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
Well, I'm in. I hope no one noticed.
Ready?
What?
No one messes with Vandalay cuisine.
Yeah.
That was rough.
Even for me.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple...
Roquefort here. Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs.
I see the costs.
A while, but I can tell you're in quite a predicament.
Did you just sacrifice yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well, still thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
Cold?
You're not going anywhere.
Roquefort's claim is false. There is a route below you.
Up, Chai.
Don't worry about me. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Everything. Wait for it to put its guard down.
Here we go.
All eyes on you.
What is that for?
Tell me I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay?
Technology.
Vandalay. Yeah, I think I found the atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rockford's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
For all units entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very expensive to replace.
He has, quote, Got this! End quote.
Just brush it off. You're almost there.
Atrium, do whatever you need to do. I'll expense it.
Keep going, China. First, I was gonna do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kinda.
I'm here.
Back down, Chai.
Get back up.